gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that.
Be the light, be the fire, baby. If I'm the blunt, I could be the lighter, baby. Fire it up, brighter, baby. You could be the quarter. If I'm the lyric, baby, you could be the note. Chord that saint on my son. Rise, I'm a runner, and it's you. What did it do to serve that paper, baby? I'd be the pen. Seven, I'm the one, 'cause you are ten. Feeling I pretend.
Of some Akon. This is called Sorry, Blame It On Me. Check it out.
As life goes on, I'm starting to learn more and more about responsibility. And I realize that everything I do is affecting the people around me. So I want to take this time out to apologize for things that I've done and things that haven't occurred yet and things that they don't want to take responsibility for.
For the times that I left you home, I was on the road and you were alone. I'm sorry for the times that I had to go. I'm sorry for the fact that I did not know that you were sitting home just wishing we could go back to when it was just you and me. I'm sorry for the times I would neglect. I'm sorry for the times I disrespect. I'm sorry for the wrong things that I've done. I'm sorry I'm not always there for my sons. I'm sorry for the fact that I'm not aware that you can't sleep at night.
That was Akon with Sorry, Blame It On Me. You know, that's real fucking relatable too. I mean, not on the not on the last verse, sorry, I didn't ever fuck with no one underage, but he didn't even fuck with no one underage though. This girl got up on stage and twerked on him, and then he got in trouble for it. Fucked up, but nah, I mean, just like, you know, I put my mom through a lot of shit when I was younger. Police coming to the house, feds coming to the fucking house, shit like that, man. And you know, it's cool that at least she now is getting to see me like do something better with my life and shit. And we're gonna get into some Justin Timberlake, Summer Love. This is like one of my favorite songs and shit. Big shout out to the homie JT. And also, VIP passes have gone on sale, as well as the backstage passes, things like that. You can meet and greet with Justin Timberlake. He's actually going to be, for those of you who missed his show in St. Louis, when it was supposed to be there, he rescheduled that. He'll be in St. Louis tonight at 7:30 at the Enterprise Center. On the 31st, he'll be in Columbus, Ohio, Nationwide Arena, Indianapolis, at the Bankers Life Fieldhouse, April 2nd. It just keeps on going. And if you guys want to check out his tour dates, go to justintimberlake.com/events. If you guys want to buy tickets, you can buy them there. And just enter, put in, if they ask where you heard about it, or there should be like a memo box there. Put in you heard about it on the CEO show. Also, you can hit him up on his Venmo and just in the memo put CEO show on there. And that way he knows it's from us. Big shout out to the homie Justin Timberlake. Cool fucking dude. We're going to get into his song, Summer Love. Check it out.
Tell me how they got that pretty little face on that pretty little frame, girl. Well, let me show you around, let me take you out, bet you we can have some fun, girl. Cause we can do it fast, fast, slow, whichever way you wanna run, girl. Well, let me buy you drinks, better yet rings, do it how you want it done, girl. And who would've thought that you could be the one? Cause I can't wait to fall in love. Can't wait to fall in love with me. This just can't be summer love. You see, this just can't be summer love. Come on and let me show you around, let me take it out, bet you we can have some fun, girl. Cause we can dress it up, we can dress it down, any way you want it done, girl. Or we can stay home, talking on the phone, rapping till we see the sun, girl. Do what I gotta do, just gotta show you that I'm the one, girl. Well, I'ma freak you right each and every night, I know how to do it insane, girl. Cause I can make it hot, make it stop, make you wanna say my name, girl. Come on, baby, please, cause I'm on my knees, can't get you off my brain, girl. But who would've thought that you could be the one? Cause I can't wait to fall in love with you. You can't wait to fall in love with me. This just can't be summer love. You'll see, this just can't be summer love. Cause I can't wait to fall in love with you. You can't wait to fall in love with me. This just can't be summer love. This just can't be summer love.
Summer's over for both of us.
Summer's over,
but that doesn't mean we should give up on love.
Don't give up.
You're the one that I've been thinking of.
Cause I can't wait to fall in love with you. You can't wait to fall in love with me. This just can't be summer love. You see, this just can't be summer love.
Dude, Justin Timberlake, that was Summer Love, and let's get into some Too Short. Let's take it to the Bay Area a little bit. Got some Too Short, Blowjob Betty, check it out.
Right about now, in the place to be, Too Short, baby. Getting real funky with the motherfucking dangerous crew, bitch. With that old school. Too Short, baby, I'm so hard. Pimping these hoes on the boulevard. But I'm not here to tell you about me. I got a little story about a nasty freak. She's the kind of girl you think about in bed. Blowjob Betty, give him real good head. Bust a left nut, right nut in her jaw. Sperm on her cheeks is all you saw. She could blow more head than a well flows water. Blowjob Betty, make your dick get harder. She's a one of a kind, a hell of a girl. A trip and a half around the world. Catch her getting busy, bitch, wouldn't stop. She's the kind of girl that make your toes pop. Every time I used to see her, I would know what's up. Blowjob Betty, better blow me up. I remember the day when I first met her. Bitch kinda loose, so I knew I'd get her. Walked up to her, said my name is Short. Just what you've been looking for. Pimpin's my game, I do it the best. Whole fuck with me, she don't get no rest. Well after that, I G'd the freak. I used to stop by and fuck about twice a week. And from the very first